How to enable ghost mode on Life360. Hey guys, let's get started. There are many ways to enable the ghost mode. First one is open the Life360 app and then go to the settings. For that, click on the left top corner and then go to location sharing and turn off the location. However, this will also cause notifications to all of your members of the circle. So instead of this, what you can do is you can spoof your location. So how can that be done? For that, go to the Play Store and search for fake GPS. Install it on your device. Once that is done, go to settings. After going on settings, go to about phone. Thereby, you will see the option of software information. Click on that and there is the option called build version or build number. You will have to tap it 7 times and doing so will turn on the developer version. Once this is done, you have to go back to location and add up a mock location. Thereby choose the app that you have just installed. Once that is done, you can open the app, select the location of your choice, and it will be integrated throughout the device locations. So that's all for today. For more such contents, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and stay tuned.